this is the marina on the Chinen Peninsula down on the southwest part of the island. We're looking out into the Philippine Sea. Earlier in the War Memorial tour, you may have heard me comment being at the south end of the island is where the East China Sea meets the Pacific. Technically, it didn't meet the Pacific because the east coast of Okinawa is the Philippine Sea. But anyway, this is what's called the Marine Leisure Center on the Chinen Peninsula down on the southeast part of the island. The next little bit of tape is going to be just some peaceful wanderings around one weekend. It's not narrated, so if you're looking for excitement with this particular piece, the excitement's just not there. So sit back, relax, enjoy the beauty of this peninsula, and I'll get out of here now and let you watch. This is looking down from Chinen Castle. Legend says that the god who created the world came here to worship, so the lords of Chinen made their castle here. Now looking at this, I wouldn't swear to that being Chinen Castle. When you turn off onto Route 137, there's three castles in succession. There's Minton Castle, Kakinohana, and Tamagazuku Castles. So I think this one is the Chinen Castle, though. If you know I'm wrong, email me and let me know.
that little lady you see right there just stopped me and gave me a banana.
Cars could pass on that little road, isn't it? Just in case you don't know, those are sugar cane fields on either side of the road there.
Thank you.
this is the ruins of the Tamagotchi Castle on the Chinen Peninsula. This is a castle on a round hill, and you notice the gate is carved out of that single piece of stone. Only the upper level of the wall remains intact. And legend has it that this was a rain-making site. Like so many places, they were just destroyed in the war, though. Getting into here is the skeletal remains of what used to be an army base on Chinen. Interesting, got into the old housing area there, and this now, years and years later, it's interesting to see names still attached by the doors. After these bases are closed and given back to the Okinawan people, some of the landowners would, particularly in the military housing areas, some of the landowners would just take one of the houses and fix it up. So you'd see a bunch of overgrown stuff, and then turn a corner and there's a beautifully maintained yard and home. This is obviously some of the overgrowth here.
Thank you.
as I was looking through this old house, this old abandoned ghost town, you just kept getting this feeling it's hard to describe, but just looking around and knowing that so many different families had lived in that place, and now look at it. Cruise along Highway 331 for a little while. Can you tell I've spent a lot of this trip just wandering around? No place in particular, just enjoying the ride.
Thank you. bye.